Hello, my name is Ainhoa Alvarez and I'm going to present the paper Helping Teachers to Identify Students at Risk and Analyze Their Learning Process, developed at the University of the Basque Country with my colleagues Mikel Villamañe and Leire Ibargutxi. In this paper, we center on some aspects of visual learning analytics, which combines analytical reasoning and interactive visual interfaces. When these techniques are correctly applied, they can help teachers to improve their pedagogical interventions. However, getting the data and analyzing it is not an easy task for teachers. In this paper, we present the extension of the system at ESMUS with a module to automatize the prediction of academic success and this way help teachers with low data literacy skills. ADESMUS is a system oriented to support the teacher in analyzing the student's learning process in blended learning environments. It allows storing information regarding the students from different sources thanks to its data management module. It also provides through the feedback module different visualizations in order to help the teacher reflect on their teaching process. In this case, we propose the inclusion of a third module that, taking into account the information in the knowledge model, will identify students at risk. The prediction module is divided in two submodules that will be detailed next. The first module is the model generation one. It is in charge of generating a model that will be capable of identifying the students at risk. It takes the information from the knowledge model and will pre-process it, select the variables to be used, and balance the data. With this clean data, it tests and evaluates different classification algorithms and selects a model for the course. Once the model has been generated, the teacher can anytime apply the model in the course what will generate two groups, one with the students at risk of failing and another one with the students that will probably pass the course. Once the groups have been generated, the teacher is provided with different visualizations that will help not only to see which students are at risk, but also to analyze their learning process. The new prediction module was tested using data from the ADSI course at the third year of the Computer Engineering grade in the Bilbao School of Engineering. In this course, the evaluation is formed by 3 written exams and 10 practical jobs. To generate the model, data from the 5 previous academic years was used, and the model was applied twice during the 2019-2020 course. Even if some remediation actions were taken with the students at risk after obtaining the classification, they showed not to be enough as 82% of the students classified at risk actually failed the course. Even if this result is not very attractive academically speaking, it shows that the prediction module is quite effective. As a conclusion, we have presented a system that has successfully generated a model that has been applied in a course. Promising results have been obtained with this work. Therefore, as future work, we plan to continue using the system in more courses. We also plan to enrich the type of data used to generate the model. In the future, we plan to open the model generation process to the data literate teachers so that they can supervise and understand the decisions made by the classification process. Thank you very much for your attention. If you have any questions, you can write to the contact address.